within 40 days of the FIR against an industrialist filed on 13 December 23, within 40 days. I was kidnapped by the Andhra police, hence I was not available for the court dates. Hence my devices, all of them, 10 devices were seized. How would have I have given evidence in the Bombay case? So I believe from correlation of things, this false case was done to conveniently shut the Bombay case and just give a clean chit to all these powerful men and, you know, crush me in the process. Make me the culprit, make me take responsibility of everything. Why should I expect more support from good people in the country. So what if so much money is involved? So what? The truth has to come out, right?
All are involved in this.
Can you tell her name?
Complaint mein kis kis ka naam dala hai Kadambi ji?
Like this, police officials under the guidance of the commissioner of the then commissioner Kanti Rana Tata, who filed an illegal case against me. My main grievance is about this illegal case against me that made me and my family suffer so much. You know, my father lost his hearing. My mother started having heart ailments, BP ailments. We are still in terror. You know, we have had suffered total nervous breakdown. So our main grievance was, and why was an illegal case filed without an iota of evidence? The responsibility has to be taken by the authority.